KYJ's Jae Jung recently went to Hiroshima to volunteer and received praise and admiration from fans. The city of Hiroshima in Japan has experienced deadly landslides due to heavy rain, which has caused approximately 200 deaths to date and another 80 missing people. Jae Jung posted on his Twitter images that showed the aftermath of the disaster. Ad Choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. The photos prove that Hiroshima was in desperate need of help in restoring all the damage. Jae Jung informed that there were no trains and no taxis running in the area, but encouraged people to come and help out. He also posted some photos of himself and his acquaintance after what seems to have been a long day of labor. Both looked exhausted as they were lying around the floor in front of the station. His posts were flooded with encouraging comments from Japanese fans who were touched by his thoughtful actions. Korean netizens were also impressed with Jae Jung's actions and praised him for volunteering. "You're awesome. I always support you. Taking the initiative to go and volunteer is not an easy task. Jae Jung is really admirable. It's easy to say but difficult to put into action like that. Good job, Jae Jung." He seemed worried on the day of his concert and I guess he ended up going. "Very nice job. Jae Jung is so amazing. Kudos to him." Lee Dong-wook now has his very own website and he is extremely excited about it.